They have rough and bumpy skins, and the bumps fill with little dry, rough, crusty pimples. It happens on your arms, your legs, your back, your buttocks, or even the side of your cheeks. Have you been called by people to say that you have either chicken skin, sandpaper skin, strawberry legs, or just simply that you haven't washed yourself well enough? Well, you can tell those people to piss off, because what you have is actually could be a chronic skin condition called keratosis pilaris, otherwise known as KP. But first, just a little blip about me. Hi guys, I'm Linda. I'm pharmacist and founder of Beyond KP. This is my first YouTube video, so I do hope you enjoy it. If you do, give it a thumb up, subscribe to it, or share it with your family and friends. Keratosis pilaris is caused by the buildup of dead skin cells being trapped and blocked underneath our hair follicles. The skin texture can appear as rough, dry, scaly. You may notice the skin that, you know, looks a bit patchy or reddish in color, causing an uneven skin tone, and that is quite visible to the eye. So much like an acne pimple, KP pimples are dry pimples. And when you pick and you try to squeeze these pimples, you actually can cause to scarring and leaving permanent marks behind. When keratosis pilaris occur on the face, it's normally on the side of our cheeks, so the lower cheeks. And you might feel the little red bumpies around this whole area. Sometimes the area can be quite red and inflamed as well, which is, you know, commonly mistaken to rosacea. But rosacea tend to happen on the upper side of the cheeks, whereas keratosis pilaris is more on the lower side of the cheeks. So when keratosis pilaris affect the back, it actually can affect the whole back, even into our buttocks. And this is common if people who works in the butcher or in a cold environment, like this picture of this customer that was that I was looking after. He was working in a butcher where he's constantly exposed to low temperature, and the KP just flares up even more and actually makes him feel quite uncomfortable, especially in intimate situations. For people who have a darker skin tone or skin of color, the pimples and bumps themselves can actually appear almost like a dark brown to black little bumps. And that's because we are prone to hyperpigmentations once the skin follicles is affected or damaged. And that's causing like hyperpigmentation to the whole area. Those of us who have keratosis pilaris, sometimes it actually can be quite unsightly. And therefore that can impact on how we feel, impact on our body confidence, and we start to covering up our arms or our legs, avoiding wearing skirts or singlets or short sleeve, just because we simply don't want to show people our KP marks. Thank you so much for watching today's video. I hope you have enjoyed it, and I'll see you again for next week, where we will discuss everything about dry skin, keratosis pilaris, and eczema. I've got three ingredients in my smoothie. I've got apple, banana, and tomatoes. Because skin health is for the outside, but also for the inside. So enjoy, subscribe, and see you next week.